Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy. We are back on Subnautica. Now, here's the thing. I pushed that thing for about 7.5 hours. I finally got to land, and it was a pain in the butt, by the way. I go back out, grab some resources, bring them all back. As you can see, I collected a lot of resources that went back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I put them all over the place. I also got a beacon. I think I put it up here. Where'd my beacon go? I had a beacon right here. Well, shoot. Okay, I used to have a beacon. I don't know where it went. But, anyways, when I came back, my bobber has moved from here all the way over there. I pushed it back again, went back out, got stuff, came back, and it's way over there. So that thing is evil. And I managed to build a fabricator. I don't know what it does yet. I've never actually used it before. As you can see, first time he's ever done it. So right click. I need titanium. Good news is I did pick up a lot of titanium. All right, here's some titanium. And I took some titanium ingots because it was easier to travel with, and I didn't know if I would need it, so I figured I would. Where do I actually want to build this place, though? I have all my good stuff. I feel like... I wish that glitch would go away. I feel like this would look kind of cool, or... I don't know. I haven't really thought much about where I wanted to put the place. I could just put it right here. I mean, it wouldn't look too bad right here. Alright, so, titanium. This thing. I don't really know what I'm looking for. Ooh, that would be really nice. Alien containment. I could hatch. Oh no, I could. I thought I could hatch eggs. -3 hit points, -5 hit points. Living wall. Oh, I saw that. It's decoratable. Scanner room. I don't know what that Englund glass is. I did make some glass that was made out of, like, glass and stalker tooth or something like that. I did have a couple of computer chips, though. I collected a lot of stuff. I could probably make a lot of things here. Let's see. I need... What's power? Ooh, okay. So, power is always good. Nuclear reactor? Oh. Power transmitter. I do have gold. Okay. Yes, I did pick up a lot of things, though, so we're just going to get straight in, and I'm going to try this one first. Oh, whoa, that's huge. Okay, probably not as big once I get it in, huh? I wonder how big this thing actually is. Is there, like, a platform or something I could put things on? Oh, here's a foundation. Okay, that would be really nice. Where should I put this, though? I could always, like, have it hang off or something. That would be kind of cool looking, though, if I just had it, like, hang off. This is, like, directly in the path, though. How do I... Ooh, that might work. I'm sorry, I'm looking around trying to find a good place to put this. When I finally find one, I will, I'll put it down, but I don't know where to put it yet. I didn't really think much about that. I just thought, hey, let's build a place. So, oh, there's salt up here. How about that? Can I chop these down? Really cool if it could. Right there. That's my spot. Okay, it looked cooler when it didn't have anything on it. But I might be able to work around it. I don't know what that is. We'll try right here. We'll try down lower. Back where I originally had it, I guess, because... This seems to be my best area. How do I do this again? I do that. And that. Huh. That is really cool. Now here's my platform. Probably should make more than one, huh? That's right. And then I want another one. Right there, maybe? That should work, I guess. Oh. I need more titanium. Yeah, my titanium is... not that one. I have some titanium. I sure hope I didn't make all those ingots for no reason. I figured I would need it, so... this is kind of easy. I like it. I think I'm going to put another one right here. Just to make it square and to kind of finish the whole thing off. 2, 1. Ooh. Oh, okay, I made it. Alright, I don't have any more titanium on me. Also, I did pick up a whole bunch of water because I figured I would need that after a while. As far as food, I didn't really think about that. Well, I should have thought about that. I think there is food on the island, though, so that shouldn't be too big of a deal. Man, where's my stuff at? Titanium. Where's the rest of my titanium? There's my titanium. Look it for you. Oh, that's moving. Don't want that to run away with me. That has my quartz in it. That has more quartz in it. There's a power cell. Some more titanium. Okay, that should be good for now. I probably should have done this. There we go. So. Now I gotta put a multi-purpose room in here. Can I not? Okay, I can put it right on top. What to say? That's what the whole point of it was. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and success. Probably gonna put like a whole bunch of those. Because I feel like I could connect them? Question mark? I'm not sure. I've never done this before, so it probably will fail. I could do a tri-corridor, or I could do an X-corridor. I'm just gonna do a corridor and just see how that turns out. How do I rotate it? R? Oh, there it is. Q and E. Like that. I don't see why not, I guess. Let's see if I can't put in a second multi-purpose room. I can. Although it's kind of in the wall. Not sure how I feel about that yet. Oh my goodness! I can just terraform the whole earth. All I gotta do is just shove it into the wall and just chops it to pieces. Jeez. I don't remember that for later. Okay, well, that answered my question. Alright, and then I think I'm going to have... I can't figure out what I'm hitting here. Have this. No, I'm not gonna have that. I'm gonna have one of these. Boop. Doo-doo-doo-doo. And then, one of, this. Do I have enough for that, I wonder? I do not. Okay, more titanium. Where did I put all my titanium, anyway? Oh, also, I put a mobile bay there. No. Probably should eat those fish. Oh, there was titanium in there. There's the titanium. I wonder if I have any more in here somewhere. Probably a way I could check without looking at every single one of these. Oh, I think I saw titanium. Boop, boop. All right. Oh, what is... I really don't want to swim out there right now. I probably need to, though. All right. Bloop. Finished. Okay, and then... I'm just gonna make a big circle thing. or square. I don't know what the shape is. Just shape, whatever it is. Okay. And jump. Nope, that didn't work. Jump. There we go. So, I need one of these, which is 2 titanium, which is good, because I don't want to spend much more than 2. And then one of these, which is 6 titanium. I have that still. Good. Multi-purpose room coming up. And then I believe I need one more. I think I have enough of it. Shoot, I don't have enough for it. I took all that titanium over here and I don't even have enough. Jeez. I don't even know what's below me, to be honest. That's a whole bunch of silicone rubber. Figured I need that, but I guess I didn't. Also found some silver and gold ore while I was out. What's the guy to go out there? Ooh, I'm almost out
Welcome
of stuff.
Aboard, Captain.
And this has got 8 energy left, which is no good. Because it drains energy like none other. I've never seen anything drain energy like this. And I'm at 7% energy. I'm almost been at the top of 8. Oh my goodness. It's getting super dark. Super quick. And it's bright again. Oh! There's an eclipse. That was kind of ironic. Not ironic, but like, never mind. Kind of interesting. Interesting. Okay, so I don't know where my bobber's going. Oh boy, but he's trying to swim away from shore again. Which sucks. There. 4 titanium. How much more do I need for hatch? 2 titanium. 1 glass. Oh boy, I'm gonna need so much more titanium. Do I have any more? Grab that. I didn't leave any storage in here. Well, I hope I don't lose my bobber. That was a pain to pull all the way over here. Oh, there's my beacon. So, my beacon's there. I just don't know where.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
I know. That's why I brought a whole bunch of water. Probably should have cooked those fish. Eh. I'm sure at some point I'll regret this. I do regret telling you guys I was going to bring it from over there, over here, because that bobber took forever to push. It took about 7.5 hours. I don't know if I mentioned that already. But it was a pain. And then I lodged it up on shore, and I got inside of it, and it just shook one time. So I left it for a little bit. Okay, so how does one make what he needs to make? I need to make this right here. Boop, blah, 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 blah. Boop. Okay. And can I put one in the middle, I wonder? I probably could put one in the middle. Do I have enough for it? I don't have enough for it. I need...
Calorie deficiency detected.
Okay, Maria, I know. Moon pool. Ducking room. I don't know what that is. Window. Multi-purpose room. Where's my hatch at? Hatch. There it is. I bet you I could probably put that in a more strategic spot. If I could see. Jeez, I can't see anything. Wish I wasn't 3 feet away from my face. I'll get rid of it for now. And it's nighttime again. Day-night cycles are crazy in this game. Like, it'll just boof. Nighttime. Congratulations. And you have no idea what just happened. you'll think another eclipse hit. And it wasn't really fair, because I didn't really have much of a day, because I had an eclipse. But nonetheless, am I going to be able to even get up here? There's my hatch. Oh, I need my glass. Where's the glass at? I wonder if I can make another one of these things right here. Titanium. I need 4. I don't have 4. Well, shoot. I can still stand on it, though. Ha. I'm inside. There's zero power in this building. Oh, boy. Okay, so I'm going to swim over there. Get some more titanium. No, not titanium. I'm going to cook my food. I could probably swim down. I don't know if that's a bad idea or a good idea. There's probably monsters down there. I can't even see the ground below me, so it's probably an awful idea. But that's my base. That's pretty, isn't it? Okay. If I get more titanium, I could probably do better. Of course, I probably should have built the base over there. Because there's titanium everywhere. I didn't think about it at the time, okay? I didn't know how to make stuff. I'm gonna swim down, see what's down here. Until big teeth come out and eat me. I'm sure that's how this is gonna happen. Is that the ground? I'm at 80. Oh, it's like a mountain. Oh, I'm hitting my limits. What is this? There are fish down here. That's salt. Salt's good. I think. There's some quartz. It really drops here. Jeez.
Caution. 30 seconds.
Now you're telling me. That was not smart. I think I took my sea glide off. Oh boy, this is not good. Come on. Emergency. 10 seconds.
Remaining.
You should have told me you had 30 seconds. Not a minute. Ooh, I'm out of here. Blah. Okay. Ooh. There's like a mountain here. Do I have that on me or not? I do have that on me. Why don't I have that in my hotbar? I bet you it's out of energy. That's probably what happened. There's some of this stuff. Some of this stuff. I don't know what that is, but I don't know why you would dig in the dirt, but you know, whatever. In the sand. I don't even know what kind of biome this is. This is purely like nothingness biome. Probably should have picked a better spot to put my stuff at. But nonetheless, 30 seconds
of oxygen remaining.
Ooh, that's limestone. Goody goody. Titanium! Ooh! I've never been so happy to find titanium. What is this? What is that? Oh, it's gone, whatever it is. Sand. Titanium! Well, I guess you can be happy to have titanium on occasion, huh? So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back and I'm going to try to make a decent base out of what I have. Oh, geez, that island home is way over there now. I need to find a way to recharge my boat. If you guys wouldn't mind telling me how to do that, that would be great. I think on my off time, I'm going to go over there and try to find more fragments. Because I feel like I should have done that earlier. And I'm learning really quick that I think I went too fast. If I could replace that fabricator or whatever it is that's in there, I would be great. But I don't know how to do that. Actually, it's probably in here. That's power. I would like... Oh, I'll make some of that. But... There's beds? Is this decoration? This is applications. Battery charger. Ooh. Medical kit fabricate. Ooh, hold it. I can make a fabricator with wiring kit and computer chip. I think I have those. I'm not sure. I should check. And then I'll tell you whether I have them or not. So, I'm gonna tell you when I get there. Alright, we are here and... Wait, did that use titanium? Please don't use titanium. I used titanium. That was stupid. I'm gonna get more titanium. Whee! What's down here, I wonder? This is probably a very bad idea, due to the fact that usually things in dark, hidey places are not good. What's this? Lithium! I found a little bit of that earlier. I'm gonna make the smart move and not go straight down. I'll get some titanium and I'll be right back. Okay, I got some titanium and... How do I do this again? There we go. I just went down over there again, picked up some more titanium. I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 more left. I thought I had 10. Oh, I just used some. Duh. Whoop-a! Jump in here. Go in here. Find a fabricator. Make a fabricator. That's a better scenario here. Fabricator. And where should I put... Should I just put it right... I'll put it right here. Bloop! Oh, that's right. I need a wiring kit. And what was the other one I need? Computer chip. I know I have some somewhere around here. Alright. Where did all my little things go here? Oh no, you can't be serious. Some of my stuff despawned. I worked hard on that. Must have been because I built that platform right on top of it. Well, that was dumb. I'll take that, just in case I need it later. Why do I have so many salt deposits? Oh, it's because I picked up a whole bunch of salt. That was right. Please have a computer chip in here. It probably was in that other area. Oh! Wiring kit. Okay, that's a wiring kit. Do I have any computer chips? Is that what I wanted? Computer chip. Computer chip. No. What all do I need for that again? Computer chip and... No. Where is it? Fabricator. Oh, just the computer chip. That was all I needed. Well, the computer chip was over there. I don't see it anymore, though. This is becoming a pain really quick. Well, I'll be right back again. I'm gonna have to... How do I make a computer chip? I don't even know how to make a computer chip.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. Sorry, Maria, but I'm not in the mood. I probably shouldn't use this. I gotta swim everywhere I want to go. Be right back. Alright, guys, so we're back. And I think I found the beacon. Kind of. I think it fell through the ground. It's stuck inside the island, basically. That's not good. I also have a computer chip. Took me forever. Middle of the night. Try to keep eating and keeping everything up and running. But, I've also run out of food. That is a really bad idea. But I'm surviving, or at least I'm trying to. And, as long as I do that, I think I should be fine. Boop. And inside I go. So there's no power in here still. How do I... There. Computer ship. Now the computer ship is there. It's unpowered. So I need... What do I need? I probably need a solar panel. I could make a bioreactor. Do I have any lubricant? I don't have any lubricant. Do it. And my gold despawned. I was so mad. I found out that my gold was one of those things that despawned. It was really bad. I could probably make that. But I don't have any reactor rods, so that won't work. Power transmitter. build on the ground and the sun to charge. 25 power per minute. Well, it might work. I just gotta figure out where to put it now. I could probably put that. Oh, I could put it right in the middle. That would be awesome. And then if I ever look down, I go, hey, look at, there's my stuff. Okay, so, bloop. All right, everything's back up and running again. Good,
power,
yay.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Well, that's good to know. I'm out of something. I don't know what I ran out of. I think I have quartz. I have plenty of quartz. I just need to grab my titanium. I did get some more titanium too, so that's good. So, bloop. I think I put it in here. Yes, I did put some in here. How much quartz do I have left? Hopefully enough. I sure hope I have enough because... Aha! There we go. I had one left. That is the exact amount I needed. And if I ever need to expand, I can expand. Good. I wonder if I can make a hatch down below this. Or if I should make a hatch on the side. This is fine. I can just walk around. It's not too hard. Alright, this should now be working. It does. Good. Secondly, I need to make a form of food. Self-sustained habitat. Although I need glass. Is there any form of, like, big aquarium? There. Alien containment. I wouldn't mind that. Oh, wow, that takes up a lot of room. I'm going to go to the back room right here. And voila. Then I'll have to put in a... Oh, I need a glass. Then I'll have to put in some sort of hatch or something to get in there. I wonder if that'll be full of water. It probably won't be full. How am I supposed to get water up there? That's getting further away. That is for sure getting further away. I originally could see it. Now I can hardly see it at all. That's not good. I probably should put that right there. Yeah, whatever. I put it over here. This is my entry. That's what I'm going to stick with. I have 55% power. What is taking all my power? Oh, I think it keeps power overnight. Well, I need to make a hatch. Oh, that's on this thing. That's what the 52% power is. Oh, this is a planter. Huh. Can I put that acidic mushroom in here? That'd be kind of cool. I'm going to have that sit in here, see what happens. If anything. Somehow I got water in here. That's magical, I think, because I don't know how else I would have got water in there. Oh, I can make more of this. Oh, that was the lithium I found. That's right. Okay, I don't need those waterproof lockers because I need to make big lockers. But I'm going to put in some acidic stuff in here. Bloop. There. Well, hopefully something grows out of that because I need more acidic things to go with my other stuff. But I'm going to have to end this episode here because I don't really know what else I'm supposed to do. I'm going to really think about it. I'm considering bringing that bobber back, but I think everything I need out of it is... here now, because this is all I really needed was this fabricator. But now that I have a fabricator, I might be able to say, go away, bobber, don't ever come back. Because it's going to do that, whether I want it to or not. Because right now, I can hardly see it. Yeah, but anyways, I'm going to go up and get some more food up there. And then I'll probably build some lockers, get my stuff set up. And then I will give you an update on that, and then I'll be back. Alright, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up, by the way. See ya. I'm shooting my kissing!
Now liberate him to fill him with love.
Oh, you've been loved!
Dude!
Oh, yes! Oh,
you want one too?
How big is that?
Oh, that's a tiny...